Today we're at the Dr. French care home and we're here today to spread a little festive cheer because we've got a little surprise for the people, haven't we, Bobs?
Yeah, we're going to be giving them mince pies, we're going to be having someone singing to them old classics by Frank Starr.
Baked a cake as well, my famous pineapple cake, which you can find on my YouTube channel, but more on that later. Joanna, what are you going to do? You going to do a little dance or something?
Perhaps. Well, you have to stay tuned to check out then.
Alright, so we're going to go and just prep the food for now, and then you can join us in there, and we're going to meet Frank Starr as well, who's going to be singing some old classics and Frank Sinatra songs, right? So, see you in there!
Where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear.
We're heating up the mince pies and we're just plating everything up and then we're going to take it through to them.
So we're going to give it to the staff here, they're really good, the parents here. They look like they love the old people a lot, so we'll give them some mince pies as well.
Oh yeah, this is my pineapple cake that I made last night, so hopefully the chaps in there will like it. And if they don't, we'll eat it.
From the Chrissy B show, we're bringing you some mince pies and some biscuits and stuff, and we're gonna, if you want a hand massage, we're gonna come over and give it to you.
And the show we're actually putting together is all to do with giving, so we'd like to sort of hear your take on that and, you know, why it's important to be a giving person and stuff like that, and if things have changed over the years as well.
We'll also be having Frank Starr, who will be singing some, you know, classic tunes to you. So I'll hand it over to Frank now.
Oh, thank you.
Here you go, Frank.
Thank you, ladies.
What's supposed to be happening now?
Well, we're going to give you some cake and stuff. We're going to go around and also give some hand massages if you want, just to spend the afternoon with you, really. Oh, and then and Frank's going to do the entertainment.
I see, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm dreaming of a wild Christmas. With every Christmas card we write.
I think he's taken a shine to her.
Yes.
Yes, that's right.
And
your
Christmas
day
white. Oh, fantastic.
Is that the mince pies?
All right.
Oh, oh. Is that mince pies?
Yeah, do you want two?
Treetops glisten.
Darling? Might wake her up. Yeah.
To hear sleigh bells.
I think it's really important for people to remember others at this time of year, or actually any time of year, because a lot of people are forgotten about. So if you do have a neighbour, for example, an elderly neighbour, and they really do appreciate it as well, because a lot of these people, they don't have anyone to talk to, you know, they're all by themselves, so I'm sure it could spread a little festive cheer. Okay, I'm here with Frank Starr, who's been singing some Frank Sinatra songs and some Christmas songs. Did you have fun, Frank?
Wonderful, yeah. When are we coming back? That's what I'm going to say.
I know you came all the way from Bristol to sing to these lovely people here. What puts that sort of joy in your heart to come here and do this for people?
Oh, just actually, you touched on it then, the joy of making people happy, whatever age.
Now, Frank, I noticed that you pay particular attention to one lovely lady. Did you take a shine to her or something?
Well, if I...
Singing to her an awful lot.
Yes, if I perhaps was a little bit younger, yes.
I think that's our exit to leave now. Frank, thank you so much for joining us today and for singing to these lovely people.
Very, very welcome, everybody.